Americans' appetite for pickup trucks is never ending, and that extends not just to full-size trucks like an F-150, but also to mid-size ones. We've seen in recent years the popularity of things like the Toyota Tacoma, Chevy Colorado, and Honda Ridgeline proving that out. So Ford is back in that segment too. The Ranger is back in America. Now, the Ford Ranger has been sold in other countries until recently, but now the 2019 Ranger is going to come back to the US. Ford says it was specifically redesigned to fit with our market. As you can see, it's got sort of traditional Ford truck styling with that big grille up front and flared fenders and other details like that. There are real steel bumpers, a real steel frame. Ford wants to emphasize that although this might be more of a lifestyle truck, it's still plenty durable and capable too. The Ranger is going to launch with this 2.3-liter turbocharged inline 4 engine. It's related to the engine that's in the Ford Mustang, but we don't have exact horsepower, torque, or towing or fuel economy ratings just yet. And that engine's going to be paired with this 10-speed automatic transmission. That's going to give us more transmission speeds than any other mid-size pickup truck currently on the market. As you'd expect from any pickup truck, there will be both two-wheel drive and four-wheel drive versions of the Ranger. You can see that the wheels are pushed out as far as possible to optimize your approach and departure angles, and that there's quite a lot of ground clearance on offer. This truck specifically is the FX4 off-road model. That's the one you're going to want to buy if you're really going off the beaten path. It gets unique shock tuning, different wheels and tires, steel skid plates. Inside, it's also got a terrain management switch, kind of like the one in the F-150 Raptor. It lets you choose various settings for the electronics based on what type of terrain you're driving on. And it will also have a feature called trail control. It's sort of like an advanced hill descent control or maybe an off-road cruise control. You can set a speed, the truck will maintain that speed using the brakes and accelerator, and all you have to do is steer around obstacles. Inside the Ford Ranger, there's going to be seating for up to 5 people, and based on what I can tell so far, it should be reasonably spacious. In this fully loaded Lariat, I think the interior strikes a nice blend between style and functionality. A lot of pieces remind me of things we've seen in other Fords, but that's not a bad thing. They're very functional. Up front, I've got 2 color trip computers on either side of the speedometer. Here in the center stack, there's an 8-inch Sync 3 infotainment system with optional navigation. And you can see I've got controls for things like the transfer case, the terrain management switch, engine stop start, and so on. Other optional features on this truck will include things like LED headlights, an optional B&O Play sound system, and a 4G LTE Wi-Fi hotspot. You're going to be able to get the 2019 Ranger any way you want it. There'll be 3 trim levels, various appearance packages, super cab and super crew body styles. The 2019 Ranger goes into production in Michigan at the end of this year. Now that means we might not actually see it on sale until early 2019, but we're still excited to have another player in the midsize truck segment.